What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Kids Safe Gaming. My name is Nick, and I'm going to try to finish out these last two bosses on Mega Man 2 right now. Let's go to Crash Man first. Probably go with the metal as always. This reminds me of a Lekman, his stage from Mega Man 1. So, on Thursday, I should be getting a new toy, which will allow me to record my face, but with no background. I'm going to get a green screen, and so there'll be nothing in the background. You won't have to look at what you're looking at now. Oops. As far as, you can see the window behind me and all that stuff. It'll just be me. With no background, it'll be very professional looking. So look forward to that in Thursday and Friday videos. I can't wait. And guys, please tell your friends about the channel so we can get some more subscribers going. I'd really appreciate that. I definitely want to make this a popular thing so we can have, you know, good clean videos for you guys to be able to watch without having to worry about unnecessary swearing and profanity and stuff like that. There's already enough of that in the world. I'm sad though, once I get the green screen, I'm not going to be able to wear my favorite knit hat anymore, because there's too much green in it. Just going to have to wear my my favorite baseball hat. Ooh, that was pretty good. This platform. Those eggs are so dangerous on the ladder. Alright. Can I make it all the way up? Oh, this guy. Great. Alright. Don't need that. Not gonna jump off. Not worth it. E-tank, I will take it. Oh man, I was gonna try to use it twice. Here we go. I love that little free guy helmet. It always makes me happy every time I see it. Stick around and get some free guys off of these, not worth it. Okay. Full health here, and air beats crash, and, I didn't think, I forgot that air wasn't really the weapon you're supposed to be Quickman with, it's supposed to be flash, but, oh well, air worked pretty good on him, and as you can see, it works really good on Crash Man. Hey, on a Flash Man. I wonder if he gives me item 3. Get equipped with crash bombs. Crash bomber. Okay. Flash Man's last. I love Flash Man. You can see him over my shoulder here. I made a little guy that's an exact copy of Flash Man. That's the great thing about Nintendo games, they're all made out of just pixels, little squares. so they're really easy to make replications of. So crash bombs can break through these little walls here that you see. Sure, I'll take that one up. Why not? Probably be useful when I get to Dr. Wily stages. Try out some crash bombs here. Actually, no, I'm not, because I'm gonna need them to beat Red Flash Man. Okay, not right. I can waste one crash bomb. That's funny. Oh, and I got it right there. Okay, well, that's okay. Oh boy, I chose wrong there. It's like ice down here too. It's very slippery. So you slide around. You cannot stop on a dime down here. I wonder if there's a weapon that really takes care of those guys. I've never tried. Okay, Flash Man. On to Dr. Wily, which is quite a task in Mega Man 2. I think there's four levels, at least four levels. But now we've got everything, we're gonna get the Time Stopper, get equipped with Time Stopper, and also item 3, I would think, which should be Rush Coil. With item 3. Okay, let's try the first stage of Dr. Wily. That is quite the castle. What's here, so I'm gonna equip. Oh boy. I might let it fall. I'm gonna just hammer it like that. So I can get some free guys out of it. Oops. Okay, we get to use item 3 for the first time here. Pretty cool. Time. I'm probably gonna need it somewhere else, so I need more here. That was weird, it didn't refill it. Did you see that? Huh. Very strange. Beat those guys and you can't get out of their way. Alright, now this takes some skill. Oops. So in place of the M weapon that you had in Mega Man 1, you gotta use item number ones. Is it the dragon? I think it might be the dragon. It is, okay. Quick boomerangs take care of the dragon. Now this is the part where it slows down really to a grinding halt. You have to... Okay. I hit the button all the way in. Why didn't it jump? Okay, anyway, I think the dragon is the first enemy, and when he comes on screen, the whole game slows down to a crawl while you're jumping, so it makes it really hard to not fall down and die. Hands are starting to sweat. This dragon always makes me nervous. Okay. What? He touched me once and I died. Man. Okay, let's try it again one more time. That's too bad because I really did a pretty good job there jumping on those blocks without falling down. I just gotta not let him touch me. Item one here. Stage 1 of Mega Man, Dr. Wily. Mega Man 2, Dr. Wily's first stage done. And I think I'm going to leave it here because these next three or four stages are longer, and I think we'll just leave it for one more final video to beat Mega Man 2. So I'm going to pause it right here. And yeah, we'll beat it in the next video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you real soon.